And we're back. Right. Hello everyone and welcome back to Grasco. Right, so what did we have to do? Find meat and stuff and apples and... Oh yeah, I have to do that still. I figured that the man... Oh yeah, I'm next to that, aren't I? That's just report. Level 38 already? Huh. I had not realized. Just trying to refresh on the... Hi! A seeker, you were sent to help me with the operation, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
I see, good. Almost got worried, I wouldn't need attentive if assistance took any longer. Hey, I really need some sleep. Spent all day surveying the area and calibrating our probe here. Yep, this work of wonder was fed the data from the Hellcat leader's device. Can use it to extract energy and data from ancient power spots directly in the track. And this area has quite a few of those, which is ideal for a proper test room to gather data.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I should just explain how to operate it. Oh, hi Cernor, welcome to the stream. Well, I should just explain how to operate it so we can finally get this over with and I can get back to bed. Simply put, you need to push this device around and move the power spots that appear in the area. You can move it by attacking, using heat, will greatly increase the distance and velocity. Approaching a power spot will usually attract some hostile wildlife that will attempt to protect it. Worse, the power spots will grant them a shield that is almost impenetrable. Invincible, angry critters. Yes, exactly. But luckily for you, you've got our probe here. When placed on an active power spot, it will sap away the energy and deactivate the shield. Just make sure it doesn't get knocked away. Hitting it with cold will stabilize it for a bit, which should help. And that's it. Surely an experienced seeker can figure it out, right? Good. Talk to me again when you're ready and prepared.
Oh yeah, by the way, for those that are just coming into the stream recently, she basically has a book so that she can only speak a few words. That's why she's the silent protagonist. It's kind of amusing.
Hey, Seeker, you ready to do this?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, then let me start things up.
And this thing.
Everything's running. The first pot of power should appear in a second. Ah, there it is. Knock your device to that position, and then defeat all the enemies in the area to proceed. You should repeat the procedure with every new power spot that pops up, and then we can go on.
Mm-hmm.
Fight. Fight attack.
Difficult. Oh, all the way over there. That might have been a bit much. Thank you. Okay, this is a bit more difficult than... Okay, never mind, not too bad. Now we have to move it over there. Okay. Certainly sounds doable. Shouldn't be too bad. I can't take it this way, right? No. Right back here. That's not what I meant to do, but I guess it works anyway. This is over. Okay, that's over. Ah, out of the way! That should do it. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Well, my scanner showed that you've harvested all the barstools. Thorough work, I suppose. Shame we're not quite done yet. Just a minute ago, I spotted a high concentration of energy just out of us. Yeah, seems like the track doesn't want me to keep my... to get my overdue sleep. In any case, we need to handle that as well. The data we can extract there could be too valuable to ignore. Follow me sad so we can get this over with. Okay then. So that would make this the last one probably.
Hi.
Great, there you are again. About time we finish this task, I would say. This time, all the energy signals can be found around that lonely tree tag. Why is it a cube? Weird coincidence that, considering there's nothing really special about the tree itself. Yep, totally nothing special. Though it seems to be rather unstable and fluctuating this time, you should keep an eye on that. In any case, knocking our probe onto the power spots as before and clearing hostiles should do the trick. I am ready whenever you are, just give me the signal, see que? Yep.
Alright, let me start this thing up. Probe has to prepare for the first point to appear.
Yeah, just same as always. Sometimes I have trouble aiming with my gamepad. Maybe I should try using just a mouse and keyboard at some point.
Seems like you're done. Everything's clear. For real this time. Finally. I'm gonna skip further fanfare. Our pro needs to get back to HQ and I need sleep. Talk to our leader for rewards. You know the drill. Now excuse me, I gotta get going.
Bye.
Regardless, it's a very good game.
Huh. This was actually Autumn Strikes. I completely didn't notice. Since before we were still in Autumn's Fall. Anyway. I wonder if there's any other quests I can take. Okay, so I have a quest to deliver over here.
Ah, you are back, Seeker. So the wrath of the proud beast has finally been extinguished. That is good to hear. May it rest in peace and make you continue to bring peace and harmony to this world.
Leah.
True words, my friend, and wise. Goodbye.
Bye. And yeah, because the NPCs are... well, NPCs. They just kind of react as if you had said something appropriate. Which you clearly can't.
Hi.
Woohoo! Welcome back, Seeker!
Hi.
Oh, sorry, your success made me overly excited. I gotta keep up my dignified leader image or whatever.
So, Honor Seeker, your performance in the last operation was exceptional! Here I am, in my function as Kick-Ass leader of our organization, I give you our most official of thanks. There was also a great quantity of classified information, There was some cover from the data the proof exposed. Expect a big expedition into known lands in the future. We'll keep in touch, yeah? Bye.
One moneta and I know what to do with. Do I have any points? Not really enough to spend, but I mean, I guess I could spend them like that. I kinda want to. I was supposed to go there to the guild people. Well, before I do that, I'm just taking the long way for no apparent reason. Let's try this thing again. It wasn't an instance quest, but oh well. Yeah, I know. Enemies detected and stuff. That was kind of painful. Thank you.
Ok.
Lo tienen bien quita aparentemente. Ok, that was... A lo dice Nauta Dive Level Dope a bit.
Welcome back, Seeker. Seems like you wrecked that shit nicely. It was also a good test run for our NPC. I think it will be very useful defending against future attacks. In any case, you did well. But I'm sure you wanna be back on land again. Report back to Sergeant Breslair now to get your due reward. I will send him those impressive combat logs immediately. Bye!
Alright, so. Back to the marketplace. And to the left. Whoops. And more to the left.
Welcome back, Seeker. I already received the combat report. Splendid work. What you saw must have been an entire month's worth of work. That should set them back a lot and give us some room to breathe and work on long-term solutions. Well, I'm sure we will see you around again when the time comes. Until then, good fortune on your adventure, Seeker.
Bye.
Yay, level up. So now we can spend our points, probably, maybe, depends on what exactly. I might want to save up and get like, I don't know, less HP or more damage. That might be a good thing to get. Let's do that. Almost anything I can get. Might as well. It's the last main ability I can get here anyway. And HP Regen. And I should probably save up for that. Balance my enemies too. The HP regen in this skill tree. So many options. Yeah, let's start heading this way so we can get an Indigo Rush. So I guess the base 0% is because of equipment or something? Let's see, 20 to 40%. We might as well check equipment and see if we have Yeah, we have 20 lives. Okay, so it is because of that. Good to know. Okay, so now let's do sort of main quest. Autumn's race was it? Yeah. Is the audio working properly, by the way? It's always nice to get a confirmation on that.
Hey, dear, it's great to see you again. And just in time for the raid. I suppose the others told you about it already. I was planning to hold a small briefing today to explain all the details to you. Do you have time right now? Alright then, follow me then.
Oh.
Sorry for the delay. Attention everyone, tomorrow we will have our first raid with all First Color members.
Well...
Ah yes, except for Al.
Sorry, I'll be occupied.
Anyway, that means we'll be 6 people in total. This is perfect because for this raid we will split in 2 teams of 3 people each. Mid-level team with Lia, Emily, and Tronny, and the high-level team with Lucas, Doggy, and me. The raid is balanced to match the average level of each team, so this will work just fine despite our level difference.
Nice! So we can still fight together after all!
Sorry, dear, not directly. Both teams will be on separate tracks running next to each other.
Trust me, it's better that way. You don't want to be close to an aggressive level 60 enemy.
Why not? I'm sure it can't live.
Oh, I'd like to say that. Look, you should swap places with Emily.
Hush, everyone. Let's not be real too much, alright?
Yes, ma'am!
We might be on separate tracks, but there's still a collaboration between the two teams.
It's those pillar enemies, right?
That's correct. Essentially, both teams have to attack the right targets at the same time.
Oh, that sounds interesting. How does it work exactly?
Patroni, don't worry too much about it yet. It's quite simple. We'll give you instructions when we're there.
Got it.
Also, be aware that there will be a tricky boss enemy at the end for each team. So make sure to be well prepared, eh?
Oh, oui, of course!
So, when do we start? Our slot is reserved for tomorrow afternoon in game time. Make sure you're not too late. Also, the entrance to the raid area is within Autumn's Hall, close to the statue. So, let's just meet at the statue tomorrow.
Alright, sounds good.
I'm so excited!
We're gonna raid!
Look at that! Emily was so excited that she burst!
Why? Don't worry, dear. It's just a small connection error. It happens occasionally.
Huh? So they still have connection errors these days? No. That's not a connection error, strictly speaking. It's one of the avatar servers failing. Crossworlds is run by a huge distributed system.